Now look at this strawberry. It's just beautiful. And that's what we've done. We've got this lovely asymmetrical outline, this soft silhouette replicated in our bib. We have the embroidered seeds and the green leaves at the neck, and the shape just lends itself beautifully to a bib. And I just think it's beautiful, and that's what really inspired me to create our red strawberry bib. It was August and it was the bank holiday weekend. I'd researched, obviously, how to dress my stall and how to lay out my bibs, but I hadn't ever done it before. So I went off to Greenwich Market with a suitcase. I'd been to a wholesaler where you buy paper bags for takeaway food, and I decorated them with ribbon and appliques and spent hours and hours preparing the little brown paper craft bags to pack the bibs in, I remember. And I suppose we had a good first day, and it was enough for me to go back the following week and try it all again. And I did that for a long time, every Saturday or Sunday, turning up with a suitcase. It would take me 2, sometimes 3 hours to set my stall up every Saturday, and then I'd have to do it all again on a Sunday. I feel a real sense of loyalty to Greenwich Market, because that's where the idea took shape. That's where it all began. When I started my business and I set my stall up that Sunday at Greenwich Market, I could have sold no bibs. People could have laughed at me. I couldn't gauge the reaction, but I laid out my stall, I put my designs up for sale, and fortunately people did buy them. The business started from home, and before long we had boxes everywhere. We were using sheds in the garden, putting up more sheds. Couldn't see under the beds, you couldn't see the living room floor if we had a delivery. And when the Arctic started pulling up on our road, we decided we had to move. We had to rent a unit on an industrial estate. Today, Beauty and the Bib is based at Fairchild Studios in Deptford. Beauty and the Bib is a global brand that can be bought in London, Tokyo, Milan, Beijing.
Good morning, Beauty and the Bib. Oh, hello, Mayumi. How are you? How are things in Sendai? Fantastic. Your shipment will reach Narita Airport in Tokyo this afternoon, and it should clear customs by tomorrow.
Really great things are happening for Beauty and the Bib over in Japan. We have an amazing distributor there, and we are now stocked in most of the prestigious department stores all over Japan.
リオンリオンの中込まゆみです。私たちはイギリスの Beauty and the Bib 社の日本のディストリビューターとして。
Hello, I'm Mayumi Nakagome from Japan. I'm a Japanese distributor for the Beauty and the Bib.And I've been working with Lara Boyle for 3 years now, and the bibs we received from your factory are just flying away as soon as they come to Japan. What the brand really does is that Lara Boyle, being a mother of 4 children, establishing such a big brand, it gives Japanese young mothers a courage. You know, you can be a mother, you can be raising children, and you know, become successful at something else at the same time. I think it's a message that we really want to deliver from you to Japan.
What makes a Beauty and the Bib different from most other bibs is the layers. We use 3 layers of high quality cotton terry toweling, and also an interlining. It's the softness and the absorbency and the thickness of the cotton terry toweling that we use that makes them unique, so that when a baby is dribbling, the middle layer acts as a barrier. So we don't use plastic, but a baby can wear one of our bibs, dribble for hours, and the wetness just won't reach the baby's clothes or chest. So they do what they say they do. They're very practical, but they also look beautiful. They wash well, you can iron them.
smiling. When you're smiling, the whole world.
Beauty and the Bib is probably the UK's premier supplier of baby bibs, and that encompasses bibs for special occasions, bibs for weddings, bibs for christenings. We have strawberry bibs in 17 different colours. We have hearts, apples, stars, we have embellished bibs, we have laminated bibs. We make bibs for children with special needs. We supported Click Sergeant, a children's cancer charity, with their I Have a Yummy Mummy campaign, and that was great for us to be asked to come up with a bib for them. What's also nice about our bibs is they're all packaged in an organza gift bag. We have a really great relationship with our suppliers. When we started placing our very small orders, our suppliers believed in us and didn't think that I was just some woman from England with a mad idea about strawberry-shaped bibs. They allowed us to do very small orders, and in turn, our business has grown and we have remained loyal to our suppliers who we met at the very beginning. I think we've created a shop that's really unique, that has its own character, that is full of the unexpected. And we've mixed the bibs in with so many other beautiful things that I hope it's a really pleasant surprise for customers who step inside our door. When people come into the shop, I hope they're surprised. What they will see will be a fume of colour.
I have often walked down this street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before.
Our shop mainly consists of Beauty and the Bib products. All our bibs, hats, onesies and everything else we do is in there. But we've also bought from other brands, and I think we've identified a good product mix, good ingredients for what makes a good chic baby boutique. And I hope they love, you know, the diversity of products that we have on offer, and the fact that it's very different, the product mix. There's no shop like ours on the high street.
Out of every door.
Recently we teamed up with Millie B, a babywear company in the UK, and we created bibs to match their little baby bloomers, and they're doing really well. I think being a woman in business is the same as being a man in business. It's all about being in business. You need to believe in your product, you need to know that it works, that it fulfills a service, you need to be passionate about it, you need to enjoy what you do, and be determined, and don't fall at every fence. You're going to fall, there are going to be obstacles in your way, but you pick yourself up and you carry on and just keep going forward. You drive your business forward with your energy and enthusiasm and belief in the product that you're offering. I think the most rewarding thing is the sheer enjoyment of it and the excitement and, you know, the unexpected. We don't know who's going to ring us tomorrow and place an order, or what magazine our products will be featured in, or who's going to be spotted wearing them, or where the business is going. So it's enjoyable, it's fun, my family can take an active role in it, and I'm very proud of what I've accomplished in the world of baby bibs.
Smiling in the sunlight, laughing in the rain. I wish that we were young and free.